I am the proud mother of Ethan Everman. Ethan has autism, diagnosed when he was around 4. It was a really tough time for us. We went to go get speech therapy and ABA therapy and realized that none of it was covered, which was really amazing to us. Tom Whatley decided that he needed to try to make this bill pass, and he did. And because of Tom, children now get the therapy that they need, and he was a voice for the children in Alabama who didn't have a voice.